Salamander begin their life underwater as eggs.
The newly hatched larvae breathe with gills and swim. Pupa develop lungs for breathing air but stay in the water. The adult goes to the land and stays there until it's time to lay its eggs in the water.
Thank you for listening to my Adobe voice. I hope you learned something today. Goodbye.